there. In this video, we shall talk about how to get started with variance chart visual of XOS. Variance reports show the difference between the actual and comparison values. Decision making becomes easier with this insight, and variance reports are all about providing it. Let's take a look at a simple variance report first. In order to get started, first import the variance chart visual from the marketplace. Sample rainfall data has already been fed into the report. These are the two values which we are going to compare, and the data is categorized according to location. In the variance chart, the black bar represents the actual value and the gray bar represents the comparison value. If you want to view data of a particular region, double click on the bar and the region gets highlighted. The positive and the negative variances are represented in different colors. The thinner bars represent the variance percentages. In order to customize the chart, navigate to Format toolbar. Go to Chart Options. You can configure the way in which you want to view the variance chart by choosing the chart orientation in the Chart Options. You can also sort the variance in ascending or descending order. Revert to default option will undo all the changes made. We can choose different types of charts to be displayed for comparison of the two value fields. There are four options for the comparison chart: stacked, pinned, line. To change the color scheme for the charts, navigate to Data Colors. Here, you can choose the colors for actual value and comparison value. The user can choose between the default color themes available. If not, the user also has the option to customize the color theme by choosing the custom option. Another exciting feature of variance chart visual is conditional formatting. You can add or manage conditional formatting for value fields. In the dialog that appears, select Format by. If you want to format by rule, you give a condition and color appears based on the condition. The comparison type can be a number, data selection, value, or calculation. When you click on Save, the rule gets applied to the variance chart. You can also format by color scale. You can choose the color scheme type and the color scheme. When you click on Save, the rule gets applied to the variance chart. You can also add new rules, delete rules, and copy rules. You can view the entire information in a tabular view. These are some of the features of variance chart visual of XOS. Thank you for watching the video, and keep watching the space for more.